Now these are the three courses basically we will be talking about now. So level 1 is nursery, level 2 is junior KG and level 3 is senior KG. So in nursery we cover recognition of alphabet, both capital N and small, their association with sounds, I mean sound of each letter, pattern in the sense that first we have to train them to the writing skills. So the patterns, different patterns, then we do tracing in nursery. So we don't actually write in nursery. It's only tracing of alphabet and that too according to the pattern. So we might do sound of one letter, but pattern may we might write some other letter. So it is not together in nursery. Then we do the association of the sound with words and all, patterns, tracing letters, order and rhyming words. Order is the sequence of the alphabet. So that is why in nursery we do in alphabetical order, because they should understand the order. In junior KG we don't do alphabetically. We will do as per it is easy to write. So we will do LT and all that. So we will follow the sequence. Yeah. So junior KG the sequence is that.
Yeah. So now the children of ours, they have already done the nursery when it was online. So they are not, you know, well versed with the rhyming words and all.
Yeah,
so
that we will do.
Okay.
See, now level 1, these are the main criteria, but if you want to see, then I will just go. So print awareness means as it is, what are letters different from others, and in the letters what is uppercase and lowercase. So nursery, this is very important. They should understand this is a letter or it is not a letter. That is the first thing. If it is a letter, uppercase, lowercase, when I say L, so which two are L? So all that in detail we do in nursery. So recognition of each one, like capital A, small a, so all the letters are done independently but together. Like A when I do both together, even in junior KG. We do both the cases together, because when we divide now, it becomes 52 letters for the child. When we do together, it is just 26 for the child. It is much easy. Thoda junior KG mein, when you start writing little A or the, initially you might find that it is too much for the child, but they will get a hang of it. So don't worry. That letter A is only where a child panics and parent panics more than a child. But then it happens easily. Then we do reading rules, like nursery is too young, so they don't know how to read. So from left to right, top to bottom. So the basic of how to study or how to read, how to write, all that has happened in junior KG. Rhyming words, sentences, your sentences, when I say it is only verbal. So we do conversation, so it is only speaking in English. So how to frame a sentence. So basically I tell them to tell a story or they tell a rhyme. So then we understand the meaning of the rhyme to know how it is formed. Any festival comes, so we do sentences on festivals. So it is only conversation, more of it. And then different in names and sound. So when I say L, they should understand it is the name of a letter. When I say L, they should understand it is the sound of the letter. This is the syllabus of nursery. So we'll finish, rote means to say A to Z. Saying A to Z, recognition, phonic sound with action, objects, and actually each letter will have a sound, story, song in nursery. And then formation is how they form. So we are not writing, but how they form. And we'll do a little art and craft or any activity with each letter that we do in nursery. Then writing my patterns, I told you, and tracing letters. Language my conversation, storytelling, rhymes, picture talk. So in nursery, like I show them each picture. For example, street. So what things they can see in the street. So that is one scene we do. We start with the house, bedroom, hall, living room, everything. So that all we do in nursery. And all this we do by flashcard, games, books, worksheets and videos. So even I have games for each topic of the phoning. So we all usually play games. We play other games also then. Phoning games, so it's like a, you know, reward to them whoever finishes first 10
minutes. Right, right. If they write the time.
Yes. Home. If they are not doing the homework, at that time they will do the homework and others we play. So this is also one thing homework to do. This is the rule. Then like at that time they are not playing the topic game, they are playing some other game, which it's okay if the other child is not playing. But they will learn that they have to finish their homework if they have to play here. Then we play many random games also, you know, like color, they are love. If I tell a color, if they touch it, whoever touched first is okay. Whoever not touching wrong or touched last, have to say a spelling. So that any game I relate to what we are doing now. If we, like we used to do the days of the week, so Tuesday, Wednesday. So I know which child, what is the weak point. So that child has to say that spelling.
Thursday.
Yeah.
Next mistake is
Thursday. Yeah. So all that we do with a play way method.